الديمقراطية هي المخرج، صدقوني.
البلد مش جاهزة للكلام ده. الديمقراطية هي الديمقراطية.
ناصر was a secularist and he wanted a version of socialism tailor-made to his country's needs. He knew that an alliance with the atheist communists could cause him problems with devout Muslims at home. So he needed his new allies to understand that he would play by his own rules. Nasser wanted Egypt to be an industrial power. His motto was, Egypt will build everything from a needle to a rocket.